Nearly 400 children descended on the Kansas City School of Dentistry today as part of the program Give Kids a Smile.
KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum has the story.
The UMKC Dental School is a flurry of activity this morning as they treat several hundred area school kids, giving them dental care, care they may have never have gotten before for a number of reasons. The children were bussed in from schools around the metro.
Have you been brushing your teeth? Good, I'm glad.
Identify through routine health screenings at school.
We have a lot of kids here who need dental work.
Nearly 400 kids of all ages brought here by both economics and priorities.
A lot of financial issues that parents have to deal with, and a lot of times dental is not one of those high needs.
And how many times a day are you brushing?
Two
times a day, that's great. What about floss?
At least me too.
No.
This annual program goes beyond standard checkups.
Chew on that pink tablet.
We'll do anything from cleanings to home care instructions to extractions, fillings. Pretty much the whole gamut.
Can I tickle your teeth just a little bit?
We're doing a simple procedure here.
Nearly all the work done today performed by dental and dental hygiene students.
Sometimes we take for granted that, you know, not all kids get to have great dental care growing up, and you take that for granted, and then you have kids come in that need work done, and it's definitely, it makes you feel good that you are doing something for them.
You got some cool shades today. You're going to do a cleaning for her today.
At the UMKC School of Dentistry, Dan Weinbaum, KMBC 9 News.